Hi boys and girls, welcome back to Isabelle's Magical Surprises. Today is part 2 of the custom pencil case video. Today I'm going to do Meg's pencil case. I'm going to do the design in pencil and then do the coloring with markers. Let's get started. I'm going to do a cupcake. I think I'm going to do a fairy cupcake. This is like the wrapper cupcake. I'm gonna do little lines, like little like the creases in the cupcake. Then I'm gonna do the frosting. Kind of looks like jelly. I'm gonna do like my little swirl on it, and then that will go upside like the knife there. And now I'm gonna do the unicorn horn, and then I'm going to do a unicorn one. A unicorn horn. I think I'm gonna change this to a bunny with a unicorn horn, because that's what it kind of looks like. I'm gonna add some sprinkles around. So I can color over the top, so it doesn't really look plain around. Not too many, but it'll take courageous to call them all in. I mean, even more. So cute. Maybe I could do some Easter eggs with the bunny. Maybe I could do a bunny cookie next to it because it's that bunny. Circle around it. I'm just gonna do an Easter basket, maybe. With some Easter eggs in. I think I'm finished. There. I'm finished. Since I finished pencils on, now I'm going to color in with the markers. my finished design. It's a unicorn rabbit cupcake. It's also got sprinkles around. Do you think Meg will like it?
If you enjoyed the video, watch out for part 3. Let me know if you like these sort of videos. Remember to like and subscribe. It was meant to be magical. Bye!